$1 the county is offering to restaurants and small businesses comes with a catch. We found that not all are going to be eligible for the grants. News 4's Russell Kinsall breaks down the stipulations. He's live along Manchester and Maplewood. Russell.
Right now, businesses here on Manchester Road in Maplewood are severely restricted on how many customers they can allow in. For restaurants, there's a complete ban on indoor dining. So small businesses have really taken a hit and could use whatever help they can get, but not all of them are going to be eligible for this help.
Maven Bath and Candle Company has been a fixture on Manchester and Maplewood for 15 years. Owner Kate Bethel heard about the new grant program to help small businesses.
When we went to, you know, inquire about this second round, we were ineligible just because we had already received those funds.
$3 million has been set aside to use for grants for restaurants and small businesses in St. Louis County. St. Louis City already has a similar grant program. The St. Louis Economic Development Partnership will be administering the grants.
Up to $5,000 will be provided in grants to small businesses and restaurants.
Earlier in the year, Bethel's business received $10,000 in help through the federal Paycheck Protection Program. Because of that, it appears she might not be eligible now.
It's a little frustrating just because with no end in sight, people probably have gone through that first round of funds and could really use the second round, and it's going to put them out of the race most likely.
But we checked and it appears she is eligible after all. Here's what businesses need to know. You're not eligible to receive one of the latest grants if you've already received a $15,000 grant through the St. Louis County CARES Act recently. Your business may be eligible even if it previously received Paycheck Protection Program money, as long as you use the new grant for other expenses than what the previous assistance already paid for. But businesses are advised not to wait.
We anticipate that we'll get a lot of applications and money could run out sooner.
So the application period runs from Monday at 9 a.m. until December 7th at 5 p.m. You can go on the website ahead of time and check to see what your eligibility, and you can also see what kind of paperwork you need to supply along with that application. We will put that link on our website on our story on KMOV.com. Live in Maplewood, Russell Kinsall, News 4.